see the cover those kids were talking about.
Thank you. I'm not sure how you managed to get in here, but I'm glad you made it. The twins are in the hotel vault? Does this mean the Albion is open? We've no time to waste then. I'll carry Robert if you'll go rescue the twins. If we're lucky, we'll have time to free the others. Look around. If you find something useful, just take it. We'll meet in the hotel. Herbicide is empty. I'll have to send somebody out to find another, so we can free the other captives here. In the meantime, I have to get Robert to the hideout. He's running a serious fever and needs antibiotics badly. I'm afraid we're short on supplies, but go get the twins, and we'll see what we can do.
Out of here before more red eyes come. We'll meet you at the hideout.
What has happened here?
I'm afraid we have a serious problem. Robert is slowly coming under the demon's possession. The poison in his veins will turn him into a legate. He attacked me in the Albion, and I've had to tie him down to the bed. He's through the door behind me. Go give him the antibiotics. That should at least take care of his fever. As for his other illnesses, we still need to find a solution. Introduced myself. My name is Loghain. Gregory Loghain. But you probably already knew that. I was trying to contact you, but I couldn't reveal myself till the legates were near. Robert's condition is very serious. And honestly, I'm not sure how to help him. The only person who might have known how to help a demon's victim was the professor, but he disappeared long ago. You could go to the Center of Enlightenment to search for his notes. He was an enigmatic sort, loved secrets and riddles, so his notes are probably well hidden. What's worse, the elevator is broken and can't reach the lowest level. I tried to repair it, but I encountered legates before I found enough prisms. Take this one. Maybe you'll have more luck than I did. In the meantime, I'll look after Robert. He's in critical condition and shouldn't be left alone.
Thank you.
The elevator should be able to reach the bottom floor now. Is completely flooded. a study full of scientific tomes. That's weird.
Thank you.
This man surprises me.